Okay, so this is the top of the pole, and as the 80 meter element's going to be longer than the pole, it's got to come up to the top and then back down at an angle. So I've got this 3D printed part that the wire is going to run through and then out, and just going to test fit this. There we go. That is perfect. You can hear the grip, so that won't fall off. Nice one.